Thought I'd shoot a short little video here. Those of you thinking of getting into the HVAC trade, here's a minimum set of tools that you really need if you want to be a good contractor or technician. For the customers who want me out in the middle of the summer, and ask me why I charge to come out, because I'm not just looking at your unit. Giving you a correct diagnosis of what's wrong with it. I'm not a handyman, I'm a contractor. Contractors don't come out for free. Not if they want to stay in business.